Hey guys, welcome back to Random. Again on the new map, but not on Leal, on the 1200 bot with some pre-mates. That doesn't mean anything though. And with not the best roll, I already rerolled, but I like Batman and why not? And since I needed some backline, I didn't want to start 1-0, I decided to go for some Spectre. Let's see how that works out. We got an Aqua here, we got LOD, and a Grizzly with Exec. Alright. Let's do this. And no Warrior Sent, good. That means I will hold all one. Otherwise, I had no idea how good it would work. But yeah, I have to stay to zero now, of course. I need another Mudman, and well, if they send two, then I will stay on two Mudmen. That should be enough. Yeah, my Spectres don't even really take damage. Alright, let's see what we're doing this game. I would agree. Oh. Well, I don't know. You're the only one who can send a Blood Rock. I am prepared. Difficult choice. That's a given. It has begun.
Job's done.
Please let them send. Also, to be honest, I would like that, because then I would stay on those two Mudmen and the Spectre for level 3. And maybe I can also get a Blood Rock for 3 then. What is the plan? So, plan is 3. We voted for 4. Well, I don't mind. I don't mind sending 4. But the problem is some people might just overbuild already for 5. I don't know. Go 4. I don't mind. They kill pretty fast. I have no idea. They might have some good YOLOs, but maybe one of them doesn't, that's why they didn't send Warrior, and then they will go 3. Okay, I could even add another Spectre, but I have to think about my farm problem. Because I need 5 more for the Wisp, then I have 14, and I would also like to... Well... Question. I also like to go for something else. Why does it say use left 12? Why does it say that? Well, I will stay on 4 Spectre. That's gonna be enough. Let's check what our teammates have. For Spirit. Okay, decent roll, but not super good. Tree of Drill, a lot of that. Okay. Okay, Grizzly with some stuff. Alright. So they sent here. And I'm gonna start pushing. Yeah, of course, easy hold. Even though it's a Blood Rock. Well, not that easy hold though, because two Mudmen got a little bit focus and I even did some damage to Blood Rock. What I usually don't want, of course. You just want, well, you either want to focus on just the Blood Rock so you kill it fast, which doesn't happen often, or you just clear all the units, but you don't want anyone to start attacking a creep like that and then just keep it like this. I said it was my Blood Rock. Okay, what do we send? We send Blood Rock. Pretty good if they have some YOLO stuff, because then if they have AoE, usually works pretty good that those AoE units can only attack the Blood Rock and not the other units. And yeah, then they miss a lot of damage. So I will keep pushing. Yeah, aqua sucks to steal lakes, that's true. I think I will add a bowman, or do we keep it on for bloodorks? Seems like we keep it. Alright, let's see. Then I will have some lumber to go for lumberjack training. By the way, I'm recording again on 60 FPS. The episode is not live yet, where I was asking for it. On what you think on it, on the term of 60 FPS. So I hope it's fine. I mean, the bitrate should be unchanged regarding the 30 FPS one. So I don't know if it works out for you. What do I build for 5? Do I go for a golem? Let's go for a golem. Damn, I like this with the specters. They leak a few creeps, okay. But it seems like there will be holders. 2 people leak at least. I think someone is holding. Or, yeah, there's a harlot, okay. Perp harlot. Leaks don't really tell us anything. No phantom at least. Alright. Wait, can I push one? No. We don't resend against harlot. I need 170. I will not get that. I will get 24. Then I need 35 king gold. That's not gonna happen. That's maybe 20. Yep. And immolation. It seems like there are some bugs still. If it says completed lumberjack training 10. Yeah, we already found a few bugs, but nothing super game deleting stuff. What did you do? We are kinda weak 5. Just saying. We all leak here. If they send small, we leak hard to king and we have immolation. Oh, please don't let them send. Oh, they didn't. Okay, so what did they see? They saw Mudman and I think Mudman LOD Aqua. Okay, so only the Grizzly leaked on 3, I believe. But still. Oh well, actually doing pretty good here. Even though the golem is like finishing all the creeps that are damaged, which I really dislike. What are we doing? Well, they did not send. Just for a record, they did not send. I really 47. Did my aqua build get nerfed? It almost looks like it. It looks like Aqua's got nerfed, even though, I mean, this is basically a new map. I mean, everything is unchanged stat-wise, but I also experienced it from the old map to the map we used all the time, that there was a lot of stuff that changed when suddenly Phantoms felt weaker or stuff like that. Or that Archer felt weak on 14. we will actually lose a heal here. Like, I can try to heal, but it's not gonna work. I told you earlier. Well, we will. Yeah, I can't heal, okay. So, we just lost a heal. I thought that the Grey main with the exec would do better, to be honest. I thought that the LOD with the TOT had a chance to hold. And I also thought that the 580 Aqua build has a good chance to hold. In the end, we all leaked. That's, well. Oh well. Okay, we got enough king. I mean, they should be pretty sure that we have immolation, right? I mean, why would we... Why would we, go for not using the spell when we need a heal? I mean, that is so, so retarded, they didn't even send. Oh my god. Oh, at least I got enough gold for the push. I'm glad that I had enough there. Okay, let's see if there's a lumberjack bug. If there's a, like, now I'll look at it.
I am prepared.
But yeah, this game already.
Research complete.
Yep. It says 10 for me. Lumberjack training 10. And I have it on a record. You can watch that, brother. It's they know it's just fun. They know, they all know me. I just wanted to have a little fun. Alright, so I'm holding here, pretty nice. 660 value. One unit that one hits, pretty nice. And we're gonna send. Well, they have Harlot though. I don't know.
Research complete.
Okay, wait, what do they have? Oh, he's a Harlot holder. Oh, he has 6 Harlots already. And a Revenant. Okay, they're really weak 8. So I could almost go 7-5 even. Or should I reroll and try something? I did not check that. Okay, let's see what can I send. Can I? Oh yeah, I can do fur permit. That's nice. I did check chat. When did you do that? I have no idea when he did that. Oh, they're full send. Holy shit. Crazy. They full send. They thought this is fake. But okay, it's a lot of Wyverns. Holy shit. That's a big send. I'm gonna go 7-5. I hope they don't have immolation. But they need to have immolation. This is such a big send, and yeah, they will get a lot of movement speed bonus now.
Research complete.
Yeah, this. And you see immolation better now. It's also nice. Oh, they have a holder. Me first. Well, he can't troll us like this anymore. Simply can't. They don't have immolation. Wow. No ammo. Holy shit. They don't have immolation. They thought we faked this. They seriously thought we faked this. So we just lost our second heal, but now they lost one heal. Oh, we're gonna lose another heal though. Losing another one. But they might also lose a lot of heals here. Oh yeah, they're in trouble. They have Stomp. And we even have some Bowmans. Holy shit. Yes. Yes we are, but so are they. Resent, yes. Sure, resent. We might win here, but I don't know how much regen they have. Nah, they're surviving. Because no one went for attack. No. Yeah, let's Mazalot. Actually, Ferb Commander is not important. They have really bad 8 units. Just mess. Just need to make him leak hard. Okay, I'm 7-5. What do I build now?
You brought me back.
What do I build? Damn, what do you build? I want to mess more, but I think I need a farm. Up one and I add a mudman. Because we're also not... Okay, well, we have an aqua though. I wanted to say we're not at good 8, but Broda's also staying on low lumber. So we should be fine. We should not be in a lot of trouble, and our king is on good HP. And our king is actually better than their king. And they didn't send. Okay. So we will not leak too much. Damn it, you're even 7-5 with this value. Crazy. Okay, and so much about the level 8 send. They leaked 38. Seriously. Yeah, I mean, they have the harlot. Okay, yeah. Okay, one LOD and one aqua, it seems. Alright. Hey, who does that? Well, I mean, he's 7-5, so all good. And they still leak a few creeps. 27 leaks. Don't need to do king. So both heals only have... both teams only have one heal left. Damn, what am I doing? I think I'm actually putting down a harpy and rerolling. I'm having a pretty good game still, so... yeah. I don't see a problem. What is this control? Actually, almost thought that the game is over at level 7. But yeah, this is really juggling. You should not juggle like this if you have a mod in the game. But yeah, this was not a good control, this was just juggling. I completely agree. Yeah, let's reroll. Let's see what I can get.
Research complete.
Well, that's actually pretty bad units. I was like, okay, yeah, but it is super bad. It's really sad that I have a good game. Because I can't do anything with this. No, it's not worth doing that. I always do 550 for 5. I don't know why so many people do it. I mean, both of them do it because they don't need to do a farm. Yeah, of course, sent. Of course. But some more king, maybe? We suck 10. I don't know. Oh, I actually even hold line. Oh, look at this! Oh my god. Basically, that was 2 hits and he would be dead. I got a center. Yeah, okay. With 7-6. And you leaked here. Okay. Well, I will build up at least. Well, this might be a level 10 game, to be honest. I might even build a Disciple. I don't know, is Disciple focusing good? Because if he is, then it's actually a good choice. Let's try this. Well, you have a lot of value. So yeah, if you have T1 or Knightsab in front, I didn't see that. Hmm. Damn, I really have a good income. Okay, let's do King for the rest. Oh, that's a weak send though. That is a pretty weak send. They sent all in 7 and it was a huge mistake. That should be good for us. Come on, let me hold one with 7-5 and this crap roll. Let me hold one boss, come on. Oh yes. Oh, what a great game. What a great Mudman game. You also killed one. You also killed one. Which is kind of sad though. With 1900 value, killing one boss. And you didn't, wow. Wow, Ascendant. Nice, nope. Didn't hold a single boss. And Browder didn't kill a single one as well. Of course, only joking, but yeah, we are still a little bit in trouble here. We need some more attack. Still 9 bosses coming there and they have 7? 7 only? Okay. I mean, we only have one heal left, so yeah, that's gonna be the last heal. And I hope we don't die. I really hope we don't die. Okay, we should be fine. Damn. Now they have one heal and we have 0. I don't like this. Wait, did they lose one? Oh damn. Okay, so they also got pretty high income except for the holder who was still 7-2. It's even worse than Browder. He was 7-3 at least. And he has income, so like he's not gonna have a lot of impact. And this guy, Teal, he has like no value. Damn, why is he lagging? He doesn't even show that he is. I am prepared. Okay, what do I build? Like I can't even. I would like to build a farm right now, but I can't. I need to cancel my lumberjack training. Build a farm first. The other way around, I will not get the farm in time. Yes. And here we go. Only a little bit delayed. So they got 3 people with high value. We got, oh well. We all got decent value. Is Teal going suicide or what is he doing? 1300 value, 7-7. LOD. Well, LOD has Aqua as well. Two Aquas. Revenant with Wyvern. Pallet Wyvern, and he did not hold. Okay. And Teal is on whatever. He also had some Aquas. Hmm. I'm considering to reroll again. I mean, I have really good income, and with this roll, I cannot do anything. You stay 7-5, okay, whatever. Do that. So, I don't know if this is a 15 game. Let's actually look at Teal. He has Aquas, okay. I think this will leak 11. So they aim for 15. Yeah, with the Revenant Troll Champion comp. Yeah. Out with it. We need holders, otherwise we don't have a chance 15 on a race. Okay, let me reroll. 100 gold run and lumber lost, but still, I need something else. I need to be useful. At least blaster. And since I got some units already that I can still up, I might even have backline then. So this roll is definitely good. I can't 15 them right. I don't know. Teal is leaking. 5 creeps. I would like to go 15 though. Like, I don't know. Like, yeah, they can send 15, sure. I would like to go 14, but they have two good values. Why do I build the blasters now? Got them druids, yeah. Worked so well on 10.
Job's done.
Some soul in the wound.
Upgrade complete.
So if there are no more leaks though, then we can easily survive this. Well, he brought us AFK, but we don't need to wait for him because he will hold 12. I know my words can hurt. I know that. You at Ick now? Oh, that's not even good. I don't want to pause, but I think we have to pause for Brother. They're not leaking. Come on, I don't want to cut the video or anything. I'm too lazy for this. Oh, he's back, alright.
Job's done.
So what are we doing? We can't really go 14. What the fuck am I doing? I don't want to write anything in my Windows menu.
My bidding.
Guess we are fine 15, huh? Are we? Okay, yeah, I mean, they did not leak 12, so we might be, but then again, what do we do for 17? I don't know if orange can hold. Now they leak again. Weird. Who's leaking there? The harlot? He? Because they told him to? No. Got a feeling they sent 14. Hmm, and they got Elite Archer. Well, I don't know why they would rush 14, to be honest. Out with it. That's actually a high risk for them when 15 looks more promising, and we actually got good values. For my brothers. It has begun. One shall be the wiser. Well, I'm just gonna build up. I wasn't sure where to place that Alchemist because it doesn't have a lot of tankiness, but I think that's fine. I was also thinking about building something else instead. Yeah, but that should be fine. Like, if they send here, I will clear. I have decent damage against 14. Wow, they really go 14. Okay. Okay, then we go 17. Good that I rolled into blasters, but well, I only had 3 blasters, so don't know if that will work. Like, the rest of my units is pure shit. We don't leak a lot of units. So pink is almost holding, brother is almost holding. Orange is almost holding. My brother is hold. No, he's not. Well, we all leak. Okay. 19 leaks. We have full king? No, of course not. Who needs full king? Oh, we don't. I thought we would need king, but we don't. I panicked. But a lot of gargoyles. So, well, we don't have a heal, so I don't like taking the risk, to be honest. But we are fine here. So yeah, that's why I said it might not be the best choice to just rush 14, because we all had decent value, and I could not get a lot of lumber for this. I am prepared. That was the problem here. Has begun. That was kind of failed. Prefer 18. So tell me why we should not go 17. Why not 17? Because the game was too fast? You might not kill them? That could be a reason. He is good 18, yeah. But 17, they might have two good values. I can see the point there. We might just need a better scent. That's why 18. Well, to be honest, I have no idea what we're doing now. If we go 17 or 18. There's pro and contra for both of them.
My brothers.
Nah, he's allowed to split if we go 17.
By bidding.
So we gotta decide. That's 18.
Upgrade complete.
That's 18. 17 is too soon. And we pushed. So we will not have a lot of stuff now. Yeah, so don't split.
Out with it. That's a given.
Don't forget the Infernal, it's awesome. The new Infernal, yeah. The new fixed Infernal. Might try that out. Buff the dream. What? You buffed and nerfed at the same time because pushing also good because now you can send Infernal because it makes more sense basically, but also nerf because units move faster if you leak more, and that happens if you push hard usually. Okay, let's build up. Can I still build here? I can go for the Elder Witch Doctor. And for this level I will go for some golems. Just in case. I don't think they send, but just in case.
Upgrade complete.
And I will build another blaster for 18 then. Okay, be ready. Wait, why did you build up now? Why did you build up now and did not split?
I pledge my loyalty.
Well. Oh yeah, Infernal, of course. We gotta do that. Gotta make it extend style. Hell style, I mean. Extend and hell, that's still a difference. So this will not be a double demon. Which sucks. Like, well. Well, let's just send full then. But I hope this works. Double inf. Already sent.
I am prepared.
Already sent, sorry. Can't make it.
Shall be the wiser. That's a given.
Job's done. Job's done.
Out with it.
Did I cannot get two blasters here? I'm gonna get a Minotaur instead. But even if they send 18, that should be no problem. We got all good values. Hope this is enough. I hope this Infernal is enough. Ah, I don't know. Like, it has some kind of emulation aura, yeah, I know, but I don't think it is too strong. It only burns for 10 damage per second. That's nothing. Well, we will see. It has to be like dirty at least. But they're still killing, but I think it's only one guy fighting still. 39. So probably one holder, but that's not gonna be enough. They only have one heal. Damn, look at the Infernus. They all took damage though. They all almost took the same amount of damage. Four Infernals mid, nice. GG! Nice! Good win, good game, good Mudman game. I'm glad I played them and not anything else. Nice, good game. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you another time. Bye bye.